During a particularly boring conversation, you may find yourself lost in an unrelated thought. You might be determined to understand someone's perspective, but find yourself lost in the true meaning. And then, there's a loss like no other. This is the time when the bees have burrowed holes in your skin. And they've made a home inside your skull. When the hive tells you the truth, first time in your life, you see things clearly. You become euphoric. You become magic. Are you okay?
Why, thank you for your concern. I'm fine.
Is there someone else here with you?
Just you.
What's your name?
Cole.
Did you say coal?
Yes, like the rocks you shovel onto your furnace.
Are you dead?
I should think not.
Well, I am.
Maybe. It's those. You have a secret, don't you, Sonia?
Go home. You're not welcome here.
What's it like where you live?
I'm sure you don't need to know.
Are you married?
Yes, I am.
Then why don't you have a wedding ring?
I must have lost it.
Where is your husband?
I'm not sure. Home, probably. I'm sure he's very worried about me.
Why doesn't he come to get you?
Well, I imagine he doesn't know where I am.
Do you have any kids?
It's not polite to be nosy.
Well, do you?
No.
Why not? Don't you like kids?
I was pregnant once.
Do you hate me?
Hate you? Do I even know you?
I'm Ellen Morgan. I'm 7 3/4. I live in Clifton Park, New York. And I'm 47 and a half inches tall.